In this video, I'm going to show you how to use StyleGAN in ControlNet to create these monstrous and horrible creatures, and how we combine these tools to create our own basic training set and AI from scratch using an interesting combination of existing tools. So shout out to Victor Borgions, who is my student of the Digital Master Context. And he's the one who actually made an installation with this thing and gave the spark of the idea, etc. So here you can see the installation where he used this workflow to make an art piece, which was shown at the Master exhibition. In order to create this, Victor first made 500 manual digital drawings that have all these creatures done in black and white, showing all different kinds of body shapes and sizes, so that he could use these for an AI training. These were then trained in StyleGAN 3, specifically the StyleGAN 2 variant of StyleGAN 3, for a couple of days, producing more and more realistic shapes. We had to tweak the learning rate a little bit and lower it down because initially we didn't get the results we wanted, but eventually we got some good results from the training, resulting in pretty convincing other sketches and silhouettes. The nice thing about StyleGAN 3 is that we can then walk the latent space, so we can move around in this random space, basically generating an animation of the body continuously in motion, continuously moving. And we use that to generate thousands and thousands of frames that would serve as a template or baseline for our Stable Diffusion characters and ControlNet on top. We then used a web interface called the Automatic 1111 Web UI for Stable Diffusion, with a plugin called ControlNet that allows us to steer the auto-generated images that come from Stable Diffusion. And here what you can see is that the white parts are actually filled in and the black parts are dark. Later on we will invert this process so you can see both, but this allows us to generate a batch of images and then have the same random seed, so basically have the same variation for all of them, but only being controlled by this input image that we just generated from StyleGAN 3. Here are some results that you can see with the same control images. This is a normal version of this image using keywords like horror and body horror and things like that, all these terrible terms that we use to create these absolutely crazy images. But you can see that these silhouettes actually appear as a negative inside of the image. So if we turn this around, we get the images that we saw in the beginning. But of course, we don't have to use horrible images. We can also use very colorful images, like here with tags like Hopi Color Festival, to get very colorful images, all being steered by the same control net, so the position stays the same, but of course, the visual look is entirely different. And finally, just to show that it goes with everything, here we do it with buildings or New York buildings. And you see that we still use the negative here, so the outline of the contour actually becomes the inside of the arch here, which produces an interesting effect as well.